Welcome YouTube, on a good. In this video, I'm going to be showing some gameplay using the Zero Recoil Kastov 762 build in Warzone. Them had a new conversion kit called the JAK Requiem, which eliminates the vertical recoil completely, and this weapon is now a beam and is super broken. Let me know in the comments your thoughts on the AK. This has always been one of my favorite weapons, and enjoy the rest of the video. The build that will be at the end.
Yeah. because I hit them a lot.
Yeah, they're camping here. They're camping. You're trash. You're trash.
Someone's camping on loader or something? Oh shit. No. I don't know. I just found the sniper on the floor. And this shit ass, no lie. The scoping speed is ass. If I would have had my loadout, I would have had a CC, you know?
Yeah, boy.
Nah, I got self friends though. I'm chillin'.
Stop it. Get some help.
No.
You got a phone?
No.
No. Okay. Go to your settings. You go here.
Huh?
Get down here. Wait, actually.
People could. You know, we could. Shit. But I think I. They have to follow me. Though. I'm just gonna. Oh shit! I'm cut. Yep, I'm cut.
Me, I run this with the Casus Break L muzzle, but you can swap this for the TY LRB if you want to. The FTAC SP 10 angle grip, the 40 round mag, the JAK Requiem conversion kit, and the JAK glassless optic. If you made it to the end of the video, enough respect. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll catch you in the next one. Peace. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, go.